Greetings, Lowell voters. My name is John Drinkwater, and I'm running for Lowell City Council because I love our city, and I believe I can make a difference with new ideas and a positive vision for how we can keep making Lowell better. First, though, I want to talk about what makes Lowell special. The things that made my wife, Julie, and I decide that this was where we wanted to raise our family. Lowell has a great story to tell. Our mills were the birthplace of the workers' rights movement in America. We played an important role in the abolition movement, and we have provided a home for wave after wave of immigrants and refugees coming to the United States for opportunity and a better life. Lowell is a diverse city, and diversity is our strength. We highlight and celebrate the different cultures that our residents weave into our community to make it more vibrant. And Lowell lifts people up. We're a city, and like all cities, members of our community struggle with issues like poverty, hunger, homelessness, addiction, or the danger of violence from criminal involvement. But what makes Lowell special is that we have an army of dedicated and talented citizens, public employees, and organizations who do incredible work every day to provide support and services to our residents in need and to keep our city safe. There's a lot we can do to improve our city, but we should all take pride in being part of this great community. And with three of my kids in or soon to be entering the Lowell Public Schools, nothing is more important to me than ensuring that they and all kids in Lowell have every possible opportunity to succeed. That means investing to make sure our schools are adequately staffed and resourced, and investing in much needed improvements in our school buildings to make sure that they're safe and healthy places to learn and to work. It also means connecting students and young adults with training opportunities and career pathways to good jobs right here in Lowell. The construction of the new Lowell High School and the building boom happening at UMass Lowell not only provide great educational opportunities, but opportunities to connect Lowell residents with family-sustaining careers through apprenticeship training. Through my career working in the labor movement, I've seen these types of opportunities change lives and raise working people out of poverty, and I want to help bring these opportunities to Lowell. These are just a few of the ways that I'd like to improve the lives of Lowell residents, but I'll tell you right now that I don't have all the answers. That's why I'm out knocking on doors, learning from and listening to residents' concerns and ideas about how to make Lowell better. I want to hear from you. I encourage you to contact me or find out more by visiting my website, drinkwaterforlowell.com. Thank you so much for taking the time to listen. Again, my name is John Drinkwater, and with continued hard work, I hope I can earn one of your 9 votes on September 24th and November 5th. Thank you.